When your woman likes another man's pictures, this is what's going on. With liking his picture, she's sending him a direct message that she wants him. She's trying to get his attention. And when she comments on his picture, for example, she adds an emoji of a flame. Or she says something like, "I'm so glad to see. There's still beautiful men out there." It doesn't matter what she says. What matters is that this man now knows that she wants him. And when you confront your woman about this and she tells you something like, "What are you talking about? This means nothing." She tells you that you're jealous and that you're exaggerating. You know what she's doing. She's gaslighting you. She's trying to make you feel that you're the one who doesn't get it. But she's the one who's doing something wrong. You're not jealous. It's extremely disrespectful that she's engaging with another man while she is with you in a relationship. There's a big difference between looking at pictures and between liking and commenting on pictures. Because when you like and comment as a woman, you show your intention.